in the time-honored method of sending a message over the internet. It is my pleasure today, ladies and gentlemen, to officially launch the World Wide Web Foundation here at the IGF. Tweet has gone out. So that's how we do it now, ladies and gentlemen. So you are part of a social network, and as it's clear from all the cameras around here. Let me just say a little bit about the Web Foundation. Obviously, it's early days. We have we're very lucky to have got support from the Knight Foundation, which has given us a grant to be getting started. This is just a bootstrap grant to now allow the foundation really to build up. So it needs to be built up both on the side of bringing funds and also on the side of producing programs. And the main thing which everybody involved in the foundation are doing is learning. Learning about what's needed, learning about all the things which are happening now.